Enemy awaits, Five Claw! Destroy the necromancer!
No more excuses. No more delays. Your reanimated body will march at the head of the Roxas forces.
These bones cannot be broken.
Mulamir would talk to you. Look upon Mulamir in despair, Morsel. You have no chance against me, no chance at all. But Mulamir can be merciful. Come, let us talk. You to understand the challenge before you. Our puppet, Eurexia, commands a legion of soldiers, an army of necromancers, and a horde of undead. Add my dragon brothers, and the hopelessness of your cause becomes obvious. You and Amnathon are insignificant, but even an infinitesimal flea can irritate after it crawls beneath the scales. I offer you one last chance to survive. If you and the Battle Mage leave elsewhere, my brothers and I will not hunt you down. Then you will die. But not before we slaughter your friends and set fire to elsewhere. Once we reduce this land to so much ash, only then will I tear you apart. So promises Mulamir, whose claws have dealt a thousand deaths. Leave elsewhere, little morsel. Tell the Battle Mage. If I see you again...
Five Claw, are you all right?
heard what the dragon said. Perhaps my confidence was a bit misplaced. That creature was much bigger than it appeared when it flew over the camp. I never jump without first knowing where my feet will land. Also, I have very sharp claws. We lost so many today. The dragon, that Mulamir, it has much to answer for. We defeated the Necromancer and shut down one of their undead foundries. We need you and Tarn, despite my dislike of the man. But what the dragon intimated about Eurexia, it called her its puppet. I fear the dragons control the Rimmen Throne now. Yes, you must do that. I will join you after I take care of the remains of my soldiers. They died bravely and deserve to receive the proper sacraments. Go to Riverhold. I will see you there.